Okay, it's Monday, May 6th, 2019, and it is Willie Mays' 88th birthday, and that is a great thing, especially if you grew up where I did and watched him play when I was a kid. He was everything. So happy 88th birthday to Willie Mays, and I'm going to do some squats today.
Okay, this is start of week three, and leg day. I'm going to do my three sets of six of leg press to warm up before squats and to get some leg press in also. Okay, first day of the week is six sets of three, starting with 135. Set two with 160. Set three with 180. Set four with 195. Okay, I'm going to try to stimulate my CNS. I got 290 on the bar right now. What I'm going to do is just pick it up off the rack. I don't even know if I'll walk out and just hold it up in the air and then put it back down on the rack. Make that 220 feel a lot lighter. Okay, let's do three with 220. Well, it felt lighter on the back, but the reps weren't any easier than they were last week. Okay, set six. It's a back off set with 195 for three. I have to admit, I'm a bit fatigued today. We've been having some trouble with Bene, our dog. He's been sick for about the last month or so, and we're trying to figure out what's going on with him. But definitely wearing on me. Didn't get a lot of sleep yesterday, which was supposed to be my squat day. So I moved it to today, and just kind of feeling the effects of being a little bit stressed out, not sleeping good, worrying about him and all that stuff. So anyway, done for today. Okay, Grey Wolf, I'm going to try your reverse grip challenge with 135. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to push the go on my counter and wait, and get my grip and then wait till it rounds out to a particular second, and then I'll pick up and start counting at that point. Okay, here we go. This was after my squat workout, so maybe I'm a little fatigued, but either way, 55 seconds, baby.